a chance, I took a shot, and you might think I'm bulletproof, but I'm not. You took a swing, I took it hard, and down here from the ground I see who you are. I'm sick and tired of your attitude, I'm feeling like I don't know you. You tell me that you love me, then cut me down, and I need you like a heartbeat. Makes me run for cover when you're around, and here's to you, and you sound for yourself. Remember what you said.
No poops. This is bad. Very bad. I don't know how I'd ever explain this. Not the creature. It's the fire. Yeah. Oh, it's like I suddenly just died off and disappeared here. But I want to be with the forest now. I don't feel no urge to go to my owner. I just don't know why, but I want to be with the forest now. I don't want to be with my owner anymore. It's just unusual for me to do that and say that. I just don't know why. But I want to know. I'm so curious. Better not let curiosity get the better of me. I smell a wild Friesian. Could it be? Really? Could it be? Whoa. I've got to save that creature. Now you shall stay hostage! Oh no, my legs! No! Now, together with the fairy! Oh, thanks to that fairy, I fell down. I'll get revenge one day. I was not sure. Later. Why am I not anymore? I don't know why. I can't let curiosity get the better of me. Why are you like this? You used to not be this way. Wait. No. Wait. I meant no harm. I didn't even know this was your territory. I'm sorry. It's just, I was exploring my herd. What will I do? Don't worry, your lead mare will take care of it all. Until another stallion defeats your herd. God, the sun. Please, just release me. I'm in no harm. Be my servant. No, please. I just want to be released. My herd. My son isn't old enough yet. Who cares? He can still lead the herd. He doesn't know anything about herds. Not a thing about humans and what they can do to you. It's just... Please, release me. I meant no harm. Release me from your hostage.
Never.